Early in the morning, Lazy Matthews is sleeping on his bed. His mom is calling to wake up, and other side, the Ralph is shouting in the pond.
Come on.
But nothing can wake him up. This is Ralph. He is the most curious frog of the pond. See, he's a lazy boy. He ignored the sound like without having any sense. Then he slept again. Few minutes later, Matthew wake up and going to the bathroom. He's coming back and applying a cream on his face.
Son, your breakfast is ready.
I'm coming, Mom.
Suddenly, Matthew was so shocked. Matthew get understand situation. Then he checked cream tap quickly. Then he ran into the washroom and washed all over the Ralph's body. After that, he kept the Ralph on the mirror table and covered the body by small cloth. Few minutes back, Ralph was getting okay.
Hey Froggy, you must keep on your mind this thing, man. Think twice when you're doing something.
Finally, Ralph understood about everything and he went back to the pond. He got an unforgettable lesson for his life.